solar power. If I owned a home, I'd switch to solar power. It's kinda indirect, getting solar power. So I'm trying to get my dad to switch to solar power. Hey dad, it's me, your son, I still don't own my own roof. I'm in a city making raps to express my soul's truth. But I've been asked to make a song about the benefits of solar and the low effective cost that a solar setup sold for. So I thought of you, someone with a permanent roof, and who prefers what's less expensive and what does the most good. And since the sun shines in your hood, get you some while it's hot. Convert to solar energy, cause why would you not? Why would you not? Look at what we got, it's a cosmic candle. We can channel locking photons into place to make electrons flow ample. So plan well, be a rational animal. Fossil fuels may get canceled, so get you a panel. Why would you not? It's freaking obvious, dude, that the sun's not going anywhere before we all do. So before the sun explodes in 5 to 6 billion years, let's convert its rays of light with photovoltaic mirrors to chill your fears. Why pay for what you've already got? Get that free solar energy, cause why would you not? All I own is this phone, which I'm still paying off. That and several thrifted flannels that mom technically got. But if I had a home that I'd work for and bought, I would cover it in panels, dad, cause why would I not? Why would I not? But what's hot is that even though I'm renting, I could still split incentives in a rental rooftop system with my landlord and have more left after I pay rent. And then I could afford to make my dad a grandparent. Place those panels, shoot the solar rays at them. The rays displace the electrons and atoms from the silicon cells that are sandwiched in a lattice and transferred into plates in an adjacent apparatus, which in turn flow to wires that connect to appliances or to battery storage, and so it's still working fine when it's on a dark rainy night. On dark nights of the soul, you can work in your shop with the power of soul. Get a solar panel, cause the goods way outweigh the bad. I kind of made this mainly to convince my vaguely skeptical old dad. Cause even if it wasn't for the tax incentives and the fact that over time it's less than half as expensive, what rational sense it is on an environmental tip. And I don't even mean that term in the political sense of it. It's not politics, but the logic is that the sun's right there when it's hot and big. So what's not to dig? Let's get this done, let's get you on and live off the grid. It's unsolicited advice from your son. Live off the unlimited free light of the sun. Solar power, solar power. Tell mom it's your idea and switch to solar power. It's kinda indirect, getting solar power. It's your son, get your solar power. I mean, why would you not? There's no reason not to. As long as you qualify, and as long as your domicile meets the structural requirements, why would you not take that free energy? Also, you know, with the money you save, you could send me some of that money, and then I could invest it, and then I would get rich, and then I would take care of us all in a big solar-powered mansion, you and me and mom and bro and the dog and everybody, for the rest of time until the sun explodes. Get solar power. Sincerely, your son.